Today, we are gonna fix Outlook search not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. In this video, I will show you two solutions that have solved the problem for many people on Microsoft's forum. After trying these solutions, your problem will most likely be resolved. The first solution consists of two simple steps. For the first step, we open Outlook. Then, we click on File and select Options. After that, we click on Search. In the Results section, we choose All Mailboxes. Then, we click on Indexing Options. Next, we click on Modify. We tick all the boxes here and then click OK. Finally, we click on Advanced and click Rebuild. Click OK to proceed. For the second step, we go to the Search section and open Settings. We scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Then, we select Other Troubleshooters. After that, we scroll down and find Search and Indexing. Once we find Search and Indexing, we click on Run. We tick Outlook Search doesn't return results and click Next. Here, you may receive a notification about recurring admin permissions for troubleshooting. If you received this notification like me, click on Try Troubleshooting as an admin. After that, we tick Outlook Search doesn't return result again and click Next. If Windows detects any issue at this stage, it will automatically resolve the issue. In my case, no issue was found. If your troubleshoot find any issues, you can complete the troubleshooting process. That was the first solution. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is repair Outlook. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. Then, we click on uninstall the program. The program we need to repair may vary. We need to locate Outlook, Microsoft 365, or Microsoft Project Professional. Once we find our program, we right-click on it and select Change. Then, we choose Quick Repair and click on Repair. To proceed, we click on Repair again. This process may take some time. You can also try online repair to be sure after the quick repair process is finished. After repairing your program, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.